Cypress Gardens, Florida, it's the unbelievable speedboat steeplechase. The only race in the world that takes place on land, on sea, and in the air. The tiny 13-foot boats have a 12-mile course ahead. It looks as if they'll never make it, as the outrageous outboards take off like Mexican jumping beans. Cuts the finish tape 70 feet up.